This product is called Bc-Atp from Cellcor, and it's a great product for enhancing mitochondrial function and ATP output from the mitochondria. I'm going to read directly from their website first. It says, Bc-Atp is our most powerful supplement for supporting and optimizing mitochondrial function. It's so important to have a great amount of ATP coming out of your mitochondria. When the body has the nutrients it needs to support mitochondria and ATP output, which is energy, patients can experience improved cognitive function, mental clarity and focus, and sustained physical energy. The highly charged organic acids support metabolism and the ATP cycle in being at peak efficiency. These carbons also assist in the body's natural detoxification processes, contribute to a balanced gut microbiome, promote cellular renewal, and support immune health. So this product is not meant to be a great detoxifying product, although it does do that. It's more about increasing energy, and it's really good for increasing energy in the brain. This is a measurement from a device called BrainTap, and the name of this particular measurement is called BrainCheck. So here we have pre-scan. So you can see we have delta waves, theta waves, alpha waves, and gamma waves, and they're not equal. Some are too low, some are too big. And then they took 6 capsules of Bc-Atp, and 1 hour later, you can see that they're all sort of equal, they're all enhanced, and it's just looking better. The brain is functioning better in this scan because of Bc-Atp. This is a testimonial of a person who runs, and there's a 4-day difference between the first measurement and then the second one, and this person shaved 1 minute off their mile because of taking Bc-Atp. So it does help the brain, but the whole body, as you can see in that testimonial about how this person's energy went up and their mitochondrial function was greater so they could perform better running. The BC of Bc-Atp stands for bioactive carbons. That's the foundation of the Cellcor products, are these carbon-based molecules that are enhanced in the lab with protons and electrons and carbon and oxygen and hydrogen. And the ATP stands for the end result of mitochondrial function, which is fuel for the body. Your body makes as much ATP per day as your weight. So you have to have a great amount of ATP production, or else you're tired all day and you don't repair.